How'd you come up with the voice of Jay?
You know what? I thought about a guy who was trying to be a little schmoozy, a little fun, kind of charming, a bit of a one of these guys. I don't know how to...
A Western shooter?
You know, just sort of like...
Or a slickster.
Hey, slick. Like hey. It just kind of came out. I was like, yeah. And because of the age range, I thought, you know, well, I should probably pitch my voice a little bit. And that's the magic that we now call Jay.